every member gives $1 American to that charity, and it amounts to, you know, about $300 or $400 American at the end of the month. And at the end of the month, we change that money into EC, and then we provide it to one of the charitable organizations around the country, be it the Blind Welfare Association. We had made two donations to two organizations before, one in the St. Jude's Hospital, the other in the Comfort Bay. And today we are making this one to two students of the Viewport primary schools in the vicinity of the Viewport area.